John with Dunaway Woodcrafting in Sevierville, Tennessee. So I'm excited to get this thing going, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.
Both really cool. I like the knots in them. I don't know.
I like this one.
That's the side I would have went with. It's pretty cool.
baseball, aren't you? Burn your eyes here in a minute. You're really gonna stink too.
westbound 352, a truck might be blocked in a lane, but overall interstate lane accessible. A little surprising to see standing water. I really wouldn't cross unless you are absolutely sure. It's just a little coating of water. Did you know the Blunt Excavating is looking for an experienced heavy equipment operator? Insurance 401k paid vacation. Apply online at bluntexcavating.com. For these Tennessee Capital Bears, little hat down.
Thank you.